Burt Reynolds was once America's number one sex symbol and ultimate movie star. Iconic roles, wild headlines, and, well, lots of women. Dinah Shore, Catherine Deneuve, Sally Field, Loni Anderson.
You had quite the ladies' man reputation over the years. Oh. Yes, you did. You write in the book that your biggest regret was not making it work with Sally Field. Mm-hmm. And you have said recently that you still miss her terribly. She is the love of your life.
I do miss her. I think she was one of the most underrated actresses, you know, because of the volume and all that stuff. Mm-hmm. And she was the best actress I ever worked with.
Burt was flirty and fun, but when E.T. sat down with the star, it was obvious he was in a lot of pain.
You have said, because of all the stunts that you did over the years, your body is a wreck.
It is.
And you keep feeling on your leg. Are you?
I'm just feeling if it's still there.
Burt's career thrived, and then in the mid-80s, his darkest days.
Why you? Why were you targeted?
I think it was started originally by someone as a joke.
You had a jaw injury and had to start taking prescription pills, and you battled addiction.
Yeah.
You lost weight. I did. Rumors started flying.
That I was dying of AIDS. Yeah.
Yes.
And I just kept working. I thought the only way to make these, rumors go away is to keep working. Mm-hmm. Because if I was actually dying of, that, and it was awful. It was really an awful period. It was.
Depressed? Alone?
It was that.
Burt wasn't alone for long. He married Loni Anderson in 1988. Their relationship unraveled after 5 years.
What were the biggest challenges?
She liked to spend money. Mine. I really couldn't afford her.
The actor is not a big fan of looking back, but he has been lately in a new book, a memoir, But Enough About Me.
What do you want your legacy to be?
He worked hard. He was always on time. He knew his lines. And he tried real hard to be a good guy.